Hello, everyone, and I realized that I was gonna upload part 5 outside.
You must journey on without me. Your destinies are yours alone.
Of course, Sensei. We understand.
We do? Yes, we do. We've got to stand on our own 2 feet, Jay. 8 feet. Besides, it's just a mine.
Fill the snakes.
It's just a mine. Yeah.
A mine crawling with snakes.
It's okay. I've got a plan.
Hey there. What's the next part of your plan?
We fight a bunch of snakes.
That's a real nut. You're a real nut job, you know?
Yeah. Obsidian scythe is nearby. Was that my memory, or...?
No, that was for real.
Maybe we should stick a bit closer together.
Are you guys all right?
Yeah, apart from being trapped.
Not just trapped, we also have a very limited air supply.
Thanks. Cole? If you could hurry up and recover your elemental abilities so you can move all these rocks, then that would be great!
Don't worry! We've got this under control!
Sure you do.
I don't think they've got it under control at all, Jay.
Well, let's give this a talk. It'll be fine. We're gonna stay there forever. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Now, as usual, see you all next time.